Mortis is hap-
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Okay, streamer mode enabled. Warframe enabled. We're gonna go do the error quest as soon as I finish all these alerts and the sortie and the. We might not even get to Harrow. My goodness.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Here they wait. Infested in the orc and void? This is weird. Okay, but we're doing it. Down a decoy. And then we can just run around like a crazy person with our staff. My melee combos are for this thing. Their corpses don't stay around long enough to really drain them, do they? Why is the... Their Kubro kind of went full derp there.
Hmm.
funny how we have this objective here, and there's always that one person who, like, never stands near the objective at all the whole game. Like, please stop. Stop being tryhard. Just actually try. These missions are not very difficult. Looks like we're very well geared. This weapon cutting them in half. I think it was a slashing weapon. Turn their corpses into health balls. As usual, I'm eating dinner. It's a IR pro streamer. Oh wow, they're actually using the defense lasers. It's actually taking some hits. Please, let's not murder each other. We're supposed to be friends. Flashing weapon rather than like a blunt weapon. Wait, why are we all immune? Is that one of Hera's abilities? Oh my gosh. The second time I've been murdered by the lasers. Man, are you murdering me? I gotta play like super conservatively now, or else somebody on my team's gonna murder me. Whoa, what was that move? I'm gonna go level 40 to 100,000. One of these days, I'll actually fill up my star chart. One of these days.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Whoa. Actually kind of a cool defense style. Oh, what just happened? That was weird. All right. Let's go. Eat some dinner. Oh, these poor guys don't stand a chance. Oh wow, there's two rank 23s in here. I am only rank 21. Come here. Oh no. Stalker, mad at me again? These readings, this should not be fair. You cannot try to stay out.
Listen carefully. Room protected by a fourth position.
Oh, it's a Gustrag 3!
That one will be difficult to replace.
Well, GG.
That was the last of the Gustrag 3. You took a risk, but it paid off.
Took a risk. What's with these turret things? It's invulnerable. Oh, the floor is lava. This is a kind of a crazy mission. That's kind of a cool mod. You got it. I'm in the story of a lot of stuff. I've got a lot of some of the more commonly dropping mods, I guess. Power Ranger Rosa? What? Da-da-da. Dom, thank you for the auto host. I I like don't even see stuff to shoot. Oh, the shockers have stopped. Ew, neural sensors. Remember I used to farm for those and now I have so many? Seems to be just the way that goes with this game. It's feast or fan resources, like I don't ever remember having to go hunt down polymer bundles, but now I'm in a situation where I need a whole bundle? I don't have any. It's also Oxium, but I've always had a lot of Oxium, so. Salvage, neural sensors. And this mission's not really dropping a lot of what I'm after. The turret has stopped shooting at us, that's something. I spoke too soon. Oh my goodness. Didn't do anything for that. Everybody's infected with my spores. A strange tunnel. Covenant I don't know what that does. Oh yeah, I need to use my Argon crystals. Hey, I got two from doing that void mission earlier. It's like being a war streamer. Let's meet even fewer people. It's my loyal friend. Shall remain anonymous as he is lurking. Gosh, I just see where I'd die. Could be a dog. Could be a doge. Oh my goodness. Okay, final wave. Oh wow, fire now? This is hardcore. A mod, let's grab it. Those are basically free credits. And endo. Kinda need both. I'm actually at a point where I've run out of endo. I never thought it would happen.
You are all safe. That means we won today.
Starting to get close to 22.
What flesh is within that war frame? I will crush it. I will fill my lungs with.
Let's take Anaros today. Oh, this planet drops polymer bundles and I need those. I need a lot.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
Okay, it's three waves. But ugh. Oh, I don't have my second. Polymer, yes. Do not like this tile set. Yeah, this particular tile set kind of sucks.
Keep it up.
We're gonna stay here and defend B.
Power lost.
Ba-dum-bum-bum. Why haven't we reclaimed D yet? We have people there. B and A are close together. Oh, someone's taking C now. Okay, we have someone there.
We have control of all four towers. We have lost,
and we lost it.
Tower.
Well, I'm not really having a lot of action, so... I'm just gonna hang out here. Hello, chat. How are you? We're playing Sit Frame right now.
We are in total control. Keep fighting.
Because the enemies don't want to attack this point, so... I'm just gonna hang out, and I get to finish eating dinner. Hello, person! Whoa, who's got the invulnerability ability? Is that a hero thing? Makes people invulnerable? That sounds pretty powerful. So, how's it going? How was your day? My day's been kinda eh. That's why I'm streaming Warframe instead of Dark Souls 2. I really don't feel like any more stress. Yeah. So far, I've made zero progress towards the actual stream goal, which is to get Harrow. Zero! Whoa.
Enemy to learn of our espionage. Eliminate the remaining enemy personnel.
Man, I hate this map too. I'm just gonna hang out at B and let them kill everyone. Oh yeah, I've done like practically nothing this whole game. And then you have those people who have to go get all the kills. I just want to finish the mission. Those are sort of secondary.
I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
Yeah, it goes a lot faster when we're all spread out and we each take a tower. A lot faster.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
And let's grab this
all four
focus thing. That's a lot of fire over there. What's going on? I'm basically just ignoring enemies at this point. Holy crap, what is going on here? Why is there fire everywhere? Oh my gosh, was it an Xmas stronghold? And I didn't even realize it. Holy crap, what is going on here? Holy crap. This is beyond crazy over here. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see that fire wave. Whoa, that's a ton of focus. This would be a great place to come back and farm experience. Ow. Holy crap, that's a lot of shockwaves. Oh, new scan, sweet. For some reason, they all want to take D. I want the D. Doesn't want the D. Actually, I don't want the D. Frosty Poos freezing them nicely in play. So I can shoot them in the face. Yep, there's an Oberon part. It says drop off of Eximus units, and that's the only thing we got here. Ow. Wow, fire everywhere.
Message decoded. Leave none alive. Clear out the remaining enemy forces.
Okay. Go take one of these things. Woo! Polymer bundles! Yay! 500. That's decent haul.
Try and capture another signal. Be careful though.
I don't even have a spare pummel. I don't even think I have a pummel. No one's at B! Oh, it's gonna make this one obnoxious. Uh-oh.
This tower is ours now.
Oh dear, they decided to attack this one this time. Okay, he's run off. Well, I'll let them take care of killing things. Oh, they're trying to take C again. And they're probably going to take it. No one reacted. Hit someone down? No.
We are dominating. Keep it up.
And there they go for the D. Gotta defend our D. Come here, I wanna eat ya. Mm-hmm. Ta-da! Xmas friend. Go retake this tower. Fire, fire everywhere. Not a drop drink. Wait.
We are in total
control. Uh-oh, someone died. Or someone's bleeding out. No, why can't I move?
The enemy has captured a tower. We have decoded the message. The remaining enemies must
Arctic Xmas units suck. Goodness, I don't remember them being that obnoxious before. Oh gosh, I just bullet jumped right into some fire. Up fire in my face now. Woo, we did it.
Here today will go a long way in
supporting. Ooh, tellurium. And everybody bails. Okay, whatever. We're doing great together. Run, Josei, for Trinity. Overcharging the drills and excavation missions don't actually cause any issues, so...
We are here to hijack the transport of a Fomorian power core before it can be installed in the growing Fomorian fleet. Left unchecked, Vahek will create hundreds of new Fomorian class ships. We plan to stop as many ships being built as possible by destroying their most important components, the Fomorian core. The Grineer are transporting the core by cargo tram. Find the control console to reroute the tram.
Oh boy.
Clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Don't worry, person. We're here. Oxium. Oh wow, they're tough. Augmented armor is no joke.
Alarms reset.
So maybe I want the alarms to come. But then we get the prosecutor dudes. And I think I need parts that drop from them. Da-da-da-da-da. Fancy bear. Charge to blast enemies with Scarab Swarm. Survivors have their health drained and bestowed upon allies.
Excellent. We now have control of the tram. Its drive systems have been overridden, and it will now draw power from your shields.
I don't have any shields. I'm trying for my health. Hey!
Keep moving the tram toward extraction.
Disco ball. Now Mirage has some nice DPS, but she also has some nice shutdown abilities, because that disco ball thing blinds people. Why wouldn't it let me ride on the tram? Yeah, it keeps putting me through the tram. How longer do we have to go? I think we're getting close to the end. Let's get the tram.
You are nearing extraction. This is the final push.
Oh, why can't I run now? Wow, this mission's been really buggy for me for some reason. Oh my goodness. Madness. Yes, get the cut there!
Excellent. This cargo will be a big help to our cause.
Okay, let's see how bad this next one is. Time for the final Oh, it's an assassination mission. Enemies have upgraded with additional corrosive and superior elemental damage resistance. Oh man. This is going. Oh, it's the fire dude, so that might not be quite as bad. Question mark. Wait, what? Maybe. Oh, come on. I just want to do the sortie. There we go.
Your flesh is with you.
Let's see what they reward us with. The reward pool, I'd love to get a lens. More than anything, I'd love lenses. Because at max, when frames are at max level, that focus boosting, incredibly good. Incredibly strong.
Contracted you with the mark. You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target. General Sargus Bruck has become a problem for our artifact recovery efforts. Several of our dig sites in this sector have been attacked and annexed by Ruck and his fleet. Take Ruck out.
Mmm, that sweet, sweet lifesteal. Nah, I'm good.
The sensors now. You've been detected. Alarms reset.
You've been detected. You haven't been detected.
Ruck is the Grineer's preeminent artifact hunter. Taking him out will cripple their artifact recovery efforts. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer.
Uh-oh, someone's down, but... Whoa, they are way behind, there's no way I'd get them. Yeah. That's what happens when you goof off. You kinda gotta stay with the group. There we go. There's a Cephalon fragment here. Scan me, BB. Gotcha.
Ruck is nearby. Be warned that he is a formidable adversary with an almost inhuman hatred for all that is not Grineer.
Oh, he doesn't sound like a nice guy. Okay, here goes. Come on, show your weak point.
There is the assassination target. You know what to do.
Ow. Okay, he hurts. That is no joke. Gotta get my armor back up. Okay. Gotta get my armor up. Oh, this is a Nox.
You are just
some lifesteal going. Oh, dang it. Ow. Oh, there goes my armor again. Dagnabbit. Someone's bleeding out. Oh, someone decided to stand right next to him. What keeps hitting me? Oh, it's this dang roller. Dang it, he always seems to be invulnerable whenever I try to hit him. Dang it. A little bit of damage, not much, but a little.
You are surrounded by premier marines.
Out of free reses, guys. Be careful. World on fire! It's chasing me. Oh, I'm on fire. Able to recover some health from these guys. Wait. Ta-da. Where is he? Oh, I got corroded. Bad. Oh, fire. I gotcha. My goodness, this is tough. If I keep my scarab swarm on these, it'll help my allies stay alive. Granted, none of them are super tanky. Oh, dang it, I just got knocked down. No, not again. Oh no, why am I trying to resurrect the boss? killed him! Or it can sell, sweet. Need a lot of those.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Oh no, I'm locked out.
Let's override the security. Override successful. Let's get going.
Oh my goodness.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Ooh, a lens, sweet. New Naru lens. Taboo. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. It's hero time! It's finished, though, Fieldron. And I got all these cool weapons that I want to try out, but I can't really build any. Let's build the Endura. Endura got built, so... Ooh, so many things that I want to build that take this 19 stuff. Okay. Chains of Hero. Strange transmission leads to the deep world of the Red Veil mysticism. What evils have found there, and what do they want? Hey. Chains of Hero.
Receiving an all call on our syndicate frequency. It's a Red Veil encode, but it seems truncated. I will play back what I have.
Rap, tap, tap. Speak to us. We're listening. What is your name? Good. You remember. We want to help you, Rel. Tell us where you are.
Oh.
Can't. He's listening. Who, Rel? Who is listening? Rap. Tap. Tap. Rap.
Hello?
Tap.
Hello?
Sorry, operator. The message appears...
Haunted.
Halted. It originated from a Steel Meridian ship near Earth. Will you investigate? I hope not.
Oh man, that's creepy. Earth. Okay. Message appears to be haunted. It's just coming from inside the orbiter.
Emergency power. Not detecting any crew. I don't like this. Search the area.
Why is she whispering? She never whispers.
Too refined for a Grineer kill squad. Is there anything else?
We're all dead. Ooh, it's dark in here. Oh, what's this?
Red Veil. Could they have done this? The Veil have been Meridian allies for years. Search for survivors.
Cast him out.
Tenno, I lost you for a second. What did you see? Oh, child of Starman. Please help. I served Veil. The flock has been driven
mad.
I humbly beg for the protection of you and your vessel. I'm marking the area. Stay alert. It may be an ambush.
Ooh, I kinda like this quest, it's creepy. Whoa, 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 whoa! Red Veil? Why are Red Veil attacking me?
Sacred Muse has abandoned the temple, leaving our people in chaos.
Tenno, if the Red Veil is in chaos, we must intervene. Get Paladino to Iron Wake.
Okay. These things. Not getting any name for these things, whatever they are. Being attacked by zombies.
Only you can right this wrong.
Okay. looks kind of adorable. Okay.
Steel Meridian has received Paladino. You've been granted access to enter their base, operator.
Never gone into a Syndicate base before.
Iron Wake. Steel Meridian has built an impressive base of operations right under the nose of the Grineer Authority. The Veil Speaker will be here, under guard. Find her.
Oh, this is kind of cool. It's kind of like a hub.
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. Hush, Rook. This is our sacred guest. I am Paladino, holy speaker of the Veil, like my mother and hers before. We speak to the other side, to him. Without his focus, I pray he answers. Righteous Rel, of harrowed stars, of hallowed chains, speak! For an age you've guarded the divide between dust and void. Speak! From within your everlasting sacred vessel, you've held the lidless eye. Speak! I cannot reach Holy Rel from here. I will need his sacred focus, a relic stolen from the temple. I beg of you to find it and return it here. Only then will he speak to us. Only then will we truly understand.
Veil rituals will incite fanaticism, but don't be drawn in. I'm not convinced this Rel even exists. I fear we'll have to play Paladino's game to find out. Ordis has been tracking Red Veil disturbances. That's the best place to start.
Okay.
Operator, a Red Veil seance. How delightful? I have marked a possible Red Veil disturbance, but perhaps you would prefer to...
Brew some leaves, and...
Sorry. Navigation is bleeding, operator. Waiting. Navigation is waiting. Oh my.
Bleeding. Pluto. Navigation is leaving. Operator. Leading.
Find Rel's object of focus, child. You are close to this sacred relic. I am certain.
Thank you. Corpus steal the relic?
These messages, they express Rel's suffering. He's lashing out. I should have seen the cracks forming.
I don't understand. How would Rel know about the dream?
Great sentient queen, forgive me. But what you are, what you've made of yourself, is merely drawn from the dreams of these divine children.
Oh, you can see Rel.
You are not Margulis.
What are you saying? That Rel is a Tenno? Impossible. All Tenno are known to me. I protect them, as she did.
Oh, but not Rel. Margulis cast him out, for he was different. Our foremothers took him in and studied his teachings. We became the veil, the shroud of his blessed existence.
Cast out? I don't believe you.
Rat, tap, tap. The man in the wall.
The man in the wall. That is what he called it. Hush. Try to follow his voice.
Okay. Okay. I saw something. Well, it's creeping me out. There's that shadow thing. And this is creepy. Looks important.
The Danta, his mother gave him this. Holy Rel was not like other children. Sound, color, touch. It overwhelmed him. The Danta's hum let him focus.
No. Mine.
Chains?
Rap, tap, tap. Rap, tap, tap.
Rel, what evil is this? Sacred child, forgive me. I should have known the weight of the void would one day crush the light from me.
Okay, I can't hurt him.
Rel has become the very thing he warned us of. You cannot kill this Tenno. Run! You can only run!
Oh, we're open here. Oh crap, dead end. Okay, it doesn't actually seem to be damaging me. Oh crap. Oh no, he is damaging me, but like barely. Oh my goodness, this is a creepy quest line.
Operator, what was that thing?
I don't know.
Lotus, can you explain this? Lotus?
Transference energy. Fractured. It was so cold. Indifferent. Inhuman. If Rel was Tenno, what did he become without Margalus?
Back to the Iron Wake. Got the relic. Neo Paladina. Got some questions. First off, where are you?
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. I have served Rel my whole life, studying Rel's teachings of the void, the dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid. Righteous Rel! Outcast of sacred void, hear my voice. Speak. You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering. You have swallowed the poison star so we would not. Holy Rel, speak. The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid.
Boom.
He's here. The Donda. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening.
Hey.
Shy?
No, try again. This one? Very good. And this one? Good, Rel. And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rel.
Mama!
Go ahead, Rel.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle Gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
So why don't they fix me?
Rel, you know why.
I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
Happy.
Yes, Rel. You make me so happy.
This memory, his humanity still remains, buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your orbiter and I'll explain.
Why would Margalus cast him out even if he was having, like, social issues? I mean, Margalus took in Tenno, I mean, these children of enormous power who could work in the void.
These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back.
Operator, Cimmerus may have a tool for this task. I wonder if his kinetic siphons could be repurposed to
Bobost.
Capture these manifestations.
Huh. derelict? Okay.
Holy Rel, let us bring you the peace you have earned. Guide this Tenno so you can return to the Harrowing vessel so that you might rest.
Rel's warnings, those dire consequences. He was talking about void exposure, wasn't he? The effect it has on human minds is well understood.
But it's not. This isn't some kind of deep pressure bends as Margulis suspected. Rel saw what it was. Truly an entity. Indifferent. Old as stars.
Huh.
Fault. Touching is too much noise. It makes me... angry.
There. An emotion manifest from the game Rel played as a child.
See if we can stabilize it with a kinetic siphon. For the siphon. Try and beat it.
Angry. Someone takes the thing you love.
Angry?
I'm detecting other manifestations. Defend yourself and try to trap them.
Rat, tap, tap. I don't want to go back.
Oh my goodness, lasers everywhere. How do I get through? Oh, here we go. Where is it?
Happy. Mama has a stretchy smile. He's listening. He knows what you're doing.
Ooh.
It makes him stronger.
Ooh. Frame? What am I stuck on? Oh, I'm getting attacked by real manifestations. I need to keep moving because I can't kill those.
Is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
Bored. Waiting too much. There's nothing fun to look at.
Good. You've captured the manifestations here. Now get out before Rel's disturbance catches up with you.
Yeah. Found me. Goodness, these things are... I feel like they've done some good job at the quests. Well, last Gambit was kinda... bleh. Titania was kinda cool. Capture some more. How many times do I have to do this? Derelict. Okay, there's only three of the rounds of these.
Doing this disturbance is growing stronger, resisting you. Don't let it stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Is that where Rel is? Has the veil preserved him in cryosleep as the other Tenno were on Lua?
No, we didn't have that option.
It's just you, alone and trapped in a transference loop. Don't give in to these delusions of light exposure. There is no man in the wall.
Don't say that.
They are here, the transference pieces.
Oh.
Track down these manifestations and capture them.
Okay, I still have plenty of siphon traps.
There, Tenno. Trap it. It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Embarrassed. Talking and everyone looks at you. Why are you helping me? You... hated... me?
Oh, I didn't.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Excited. All the spider eggs are starting to hatch.
Oh crap, I can't move. Life to steal. Gotta keep going. Ah, crap.
Sad. Why did the babies eat the mother?
All right. No more to be found here. Get to extraction.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. Babies eat their mama.
Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need kinetic siphons to trap Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.
Okay, it's the last round to capture, and then we'll be good. So far it actually hasn't been that difficult of a quest. Creepy, but not that difficult. I'm glad I closed the door to my room.
How could Rel have lived this long without the long dream?
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel. Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple, an eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
Just need a little bit of your laugh, sirs, and I'll be on my way. Markers could use a little bit of work. Come on, go. Oh no. Wait, what?
There, tell him. Trap it. The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
Shy. Meeting someone new and can't say hello.
Whoa, what hit me? Keep moving, just keep moving. Keep moving. Oh my goodness. We'll have a lot more trouble actually hurting me.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there.
Oh, poor Rel.
Tired. You run and run until you can't run anymore.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come, for I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Hey. Fail. Ooh. We did it.
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again.
Into a temple.
Our temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light.
So to keep him alive, they chained him to his warframe. They chained up his warframe.
This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long, and it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest.
Whoa. Whoa. Okay.
You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form.
I'm so squishy in this farm. Rel?
Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them.
There we go. I'm out of juice. Oops.
Tenno, something's wrong. That's not Rel. That's...
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I won't let you take me from me.
Uh-oh.
What have you done to Rel?
Oh, I'm dead. Run! Oh my gosh, that's a lot of guys.
No! Run! Run! Run away!
Can I regain health somehow?
Tenno! You need to save him from this! Destroy the chains!
Oh, I just fell off. I just dashed off the edge.
How dare you laugh at him? You should be ashamed of yourselves. Don't look away. Look at him. He's not invisible.
What? No, how is this fair? How is this fair? How, what? I have 100 health. I have 100 health, and these guys are hitting me for like half of my health in a hit. Okay, just kill me. This is kind of stupid. Damn it. How the hell am I supposed to do this? What the hell? What the?
Enough.
Oh, just kill me. So beyond stupid. Okay, someone kill me. Kill me, please. I said kill me. Okay. Tips are absolutely useless. Wow, did it really dumb it down that much? Oh, I just warped off the edge. Dang it. It's frustrating.
Wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
But the Inn kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend, even like me.
What the hell is up with this uber-powered Red Veil guy now? Oh my gosh. I thought it was annoying that she was doing the supervised boss fight or something I did. Yeah. Finding of Isaac can be frustrating, but at least the game doesn't randomly just nerf you into the ground because story. Ow. Run. Okay. If there's some way to regain health, this wouldn't be so bad, but gave me such a tiny health pool and no way to heal. Run! I'm out of energy! Wait, Why can't I damage this one? Just went off the edge. No! It's kinda cheap that he can just attack right as I respawn. Oh my gosh, come on, just die. Please just die! My gosh, really? Okay. Oh, it happened in this game. Yeah, it can happen depending on what kind of mission you're doing. Some missions that have escalating difficulty. Oh no. Damn it! Where the hell are you? There he is. Ah!
Sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free!
But the man in the wall, who will?
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Yeah, I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
Oh, I wonder which one I should pick.
This one, Mama. I feel tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
Okay. Okay. Mama.
Good grief, it's over. Took in a super tanky frame.
Navigation,
Tenno. Took in a super tanky frame and it made me fight an operator for him. But it's done. It's over with. I think I might call the stream here. I've got goodies to pick up though. Psychron and Azar. Awesome. Anyways, thanks for coming by, LDR. Yeah, this game could be really tough when you start out and you aren't really geared. Don't really have all the crazy gear you need. Because good grief, some of the missions just are ridiculous. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it.
In Ordis, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
Let's build a HEMA. Anyways, I think I'm gonna call it here. I was gonna go raid you, LDR, but you're already done. Yeah. Da 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 da. Let's let's go raid a friend of mine. He's local. He's another broadcaster from the same town as me. He is playing something, but we'll go raid him. It'll be fun. Great guy. He does a lot of retro games, if you're into retro games. If you want to know about retro games, anyways, let me know when you're ready. We can do this. Alrighty. This doesn't say anything about Decats here. Anyways, let's do this. Bye, thanks for watching!